Hi Taurus, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and let's do your love bite now. Let's see what message wants to show through for you today, Taurus. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you out there. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Taurus and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Taurus, welcome all my subscribers and newbies. This is just going to be a small little 9-card mini spread to see what your energies are like and what you need to know right now. And if any of you are looking for a private reading, Taurus, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. So the cards I have on the table right now, Taurus, is the card of transformation, the death card, with the hanged man. All right. We also have the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, the Chariot, Ten of Pentacles and the Five of Wands, Eight of Swords, Six of Pentacles and the Nine of Wands. All right, somebody's not very happy with the situation here, Taurus. Maybe going through a little bit of sadness, depression. Maybe something is on the verge of coming to an end or a big transformation coming. From what I see here, Taurus, there is a little problem here in a family dynamic, maybe. Maybe a long-term commitment, relationship, or a family dynamic. And that's what's making somebody feel a little sad, a little depressed maybe. And I also see the Empress in reverse right after that. So let's see what's going on here and what we need to know. So what I'm going to do, Taurus, before I start the reading, I'm going to take some dialogue message cards and see what's going on here, what you'd like to say to your partner or vice versa, and then we'll start the reading. Taurus and their partner spirit. One more. Thank you. Let's take three from here, Taurus. One more spirit. Thank you. And Taurus, I'm going to take three more from messages from the heart. One more. Thank you. All right, Taurus, we're good to go now. Let's start with the messages and see what's going on. The first card I have here says, you changed. You were keeping secrets from me. One minute we were talking like best friends, but then you distanced yourselves from me. Every time it happened again, we grew further and further apart. I miss the old us. Next card says, Taurus, it frustrates me that I can't connect with anyone else the way I connect with you sexually. Our sexual connection is magical and no one else compares. It irritates me that you mock my spirituality when I'm doing everything I can to learn and grow and become a better person. You tease me, you make fun of my beliefs. I find this really hurtful as you are unwilling to even talk with me about them. Lots of complaints here, Taurus. Your love makes my day, my week, my month, my year and my life. I will never forget the day that I met you, and I will always remember the day that I loved you, for they are one and the same. I'm involved with someone else, and it wouldn't be fair to either of you to pursue a connection at this time. I haven't been happy for a long time. I didn't have the courage to tell you. And the last card says here, Taurus, it's the little things that you do make you so special. So Taurus, if this seems to be resonating with your life, let's go on and see what's happening here. So, Spirit, what is this Death card and the Hanged Man Spirit? I think somebody is looking for a transformation and feeling a bit stuck and unhappy at this time. Death and the Hanged Man Spirit. This is Death and the Hanged Man. Yes, there's a bit of confusion. Somebody is battered and bruised and trying to keep themselves protected and wondering whether to give it one more shot or not. There is a bit of confusion, wanting a big transformation, maybe putting something to an end here, but still kind of in contemplation mode. Though I do see a Queen of Pentacles in reverse, which also tells me that somebody is feeling very ungrounded at the moment. What's this Hanged Man Spirit? What's this Hanged Man? Yeah, so there is a bit of feeling abandoned or maybe thinking of leaving somebody out in the cold. There's a feeling of disinterest, feeling in lack, and no passion to do anything. At the moment, I see somebody just kind of feeling not in their best. Why is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, Spirit? Queen of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody is feeling that they are not feeling stable where they are. They're just kind of wishing, hoping, manifesting a change in their life. It hasn't happened yet, Taurus, but whoever this person is, the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, who's not been feeling nurtured, not feeling cared for maybe, is trying to manifest a sudden change in their life. What's this Chariot Spirit in reverse? Chariot in reverse and the Ten of Pentacles in reverse. Ten of Pentacles in reverse and the Chariot in reverse, Spirit. Yeah, somebody just wants to get out of something which has not been working here, Taurus. They don't want to have any more forward movement in maybe this situation, which is not doing that well now. They don't want to have any more sleepless nights. They don't want to worry about this anymore. They don't want to be up in their head all the time, overthinking the situation. All in all, they just don't want to have any more conflict in their life. Yes, I have the same card here again, Eight of Pentacles in reverse, Eight of Swords in reverse. Somebody just doesn't want to be stressed out and overthinking and, you know, just not, they want to change their life somehow, where they can get out of this worry. Maybe they're in a situation where there has not been any equal give and take. What's this Eight of Swords in reverse and the Six of Pentacles in reverse, Spirit? Eight of Swords and the Six of Pentacles in reverse. Yes, I think they feel it's time to have some communication about walking away from something that's not making them very happy. This person really, really does want forward movement one now, and they want a rebirth of their life. This person is willing to walk away to find that. They just don't want to be stressed out anymore and unhappy anymore. So what's this Nine of Wands then, Spirit? Nine of Wands. Nine of Wands. I don't think they're making any movement yet. There's a lot of thinking going on which they want to get out of, feeling there is no growth, abundance where they are, feeling a little bored and lethargic at the moment. So Nine of Wands, Spirit, Nine of Wands. Yes, they want to be in a relationship. They want to try one more time in their life, I think, to try maybe move on to a relationship where they don't have to keep secrets. They want to feel nurtured. They want to heal this heartbreak that they've had with their partner. This is the King of Pentacles in reverse, and this is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. So somebody is really wanting to get over this pain, this heartbreak. Maybe they were with somebody who was very ungrounded, maybe very materialistic, very money pinching, or something like that. And this is the Empress, right? The Queen of Cups is like an Empress who's intuitive, loving, kind, And they are trying to keep their energy protected now, and wanting maybe now to move on to a place where they don't have to feel that heavy all the time, always feeling like in a cloud of despair, and wanting happiness and openness, like sunshine instead of the moon energy, right? So they want the moon in reverse, where they don't have to keep any more secrets and be out of stress and worry. So what's the message here then, sir? Spirit for Taurus? I'm sorry, Taurus, if you're going through this, or maybe this is your cross watcher. What's the advice for Taurus? Spirit is saying, Taurus, spend a little time with yourself. Spend a little time with yourself. The answers are all within. Try and connect to your spirituality a little bit. Stay in your isolation for a little bit till you get a clearer picture. I think sooner than later you'll find the answer as to what is troubling you, what you need to move away from, and how to find peace and harmony in your life. Okay? And of course, if any of you need a private reading, Taurus, my email is in the description box below. See what I have on the clock for you. 11:11. Right? So make a wish, and that's all I have for you, Taurus. Love and light. Take care. Namaste.